Hi, and today I got this protective case for phones to put in, like ponds, or if you drop it in the pools. So yeah, it's Gizmo Tech, and I got an iPhone 4. I think it's on iPhone 4s. So yeah, and I know this is for Plus models, but I feel like this will be a lot. But I'm not gonna put this in the water or any water. I'm gonna do a drop test with this case and see if you can like drop your phone in this and it won't break. So yeah, I haven't seen that much on YouTube. So yeah, let's open and try it and then go out. So yeah, let's open. Okay, got the scissors. Okay, got it. Okay, I don't know how this is supposed to open. I don't know if that was satisfying, but yeah. Okay, how do you open this? Okay, it looks like there's loads of these to close. And yeah, the phone's in there. So yeah, let's take it out. So I just came home. So yeah, I still got this, which is in pretty good condition, just a bit of dirt, and it's still in this protective case, which I thought was waterproof, but it actually is water resistant, because if you look on this iPhone cardboard thing which came with this case, it's resistance, if you can see that, and then all the other stuff. So yeah, and on to the next point. I know I didn't drop this 1,000 feet like it is in the title, but I didn't really want to drop this 1,000 feet and have glass shattered. So yeah, I will drop this if this video gets 10,000 views or 10,000 likes or 10,000 subscribers. So yeah, let's open this. Okay, that was pretty good, and because it's what the resistance has, like these things to attach it as free. So yeah, let's pull them apart. Shoulder height, which smart companies make their phones drop offable from there, because lots of people hold their phones from shoulder height. So yeah, thanks for watching, subscribe, like, and get this video to 10,000, because if it does, I won't be dropping this 2,000 or 1,000 feet where I was before. So yeah, subscribe.